The cork.
Okay.
That was a really good throw. Hey, throw this plate.
Ow.
For a moment, I thought we had something there.
It just caught me by surprise. The mummy plays from the old country.
Michael, you're a good kid. You cleaned that right up. That's a good quality about you. You never leave stuff broken.
Thank you, Father Matti. Is it okay if I call you by your first name?
Even though it reminds me of my past. Michael?
Father?
I want good things for you, son. Only the best for you, son.
And I only want to provide for you, Father.
Michael, have I told you that I love you?
Nope.
Michael, you know what I do every night when I go to bed? It's a beautiful thing, you know? It's a really normal thing, it's not weird. I pray for you.
Do you know, do you want to know why it takes so long in the shower and bathroom sometimes?
Why? Why, Michael?
Because I pray for you too. Principal Hardbutt.
I don't
I need to think about this. I don't have exactly the plan in my head, but I think I need to...
Oh, man.
You need to be suspended.
What? Why?
You need to be suspended. Or if there is anything how you could bring honor to this school, I don't know what that could be. I have no idea. But maybe there is something.
Oh, dear.
Maybe there is just
Mark to the rescue!
I will... Principal! Yes?
I think if he's gonna be a valedictorian student, then his answers should be the same as the Suzy's. Wouldn't it make sense? It's a test! If they all answer correct, it's definitely gonna be the same for many students. Principal, Mark to the rescue!
Maybe there is something that you could come up with. Maybe.
Okay,
Principal,
Mark.
Out.
Okay, Mark. Don't leave me hanging, bro.
That was the first time I was able to stand up to someone.
Oh. I know this, Mark. You're so brave. I'm not that brave.
Aren't you? But your blue thing, that worked really great.
You saw that?
Yes.
Oh. Oh, yeah, that golden chair.
Yeah.
Yes. It's just a chair. It doesn't matter if it's golden or not. It's just a
chair. All these dishes over here.
What are you doing, Mark?
Washing dishes. Of course. That is, you know, the principal would always say, don't stay around, don't stand around, don't stand around, do something.
Okay.
He even built me this little kitchenette over here.
I don't know, it's pretty weird that that's like the one you put the soap. And here's another sink.
Here we go.
This has still like some smudge on it. Can you do it again?
I'm sorry, what do you...
Some smudge within the rinse of it.
Okay. Wow! There's something... I don't know... Mark is up!
Yeah, can we have a
Doink.
Yeah.
Yeah. So what do you do?
Me? To ride trains. I throw rocks by the pond.
Okay. I get fired from the trains.
Oh, that's too bad.
Yeah, I got suspended from school unless I come up with something. You know?
Something like what?
I don't know yet.
Like something that brings honor to someone?
How did you know?
I don't know, I'm good at these kind of things. I got a hunch. I forgot to mention that.
Yeah? Oh, just that. Okay.
Just that.
It felt like you were going to continue the sentence. But...
Yeah, I do that sometimes.
So...
Good with hunches, bad with finishing. Random. friend of mine. Do you want some?
Oh, yes, of course. Yes.
Do I know you?
I'm your father.
Let's go to the lake, quick!
Alright, remember
yeah. A birch.
Okay. Hey!
Mikey!
Swim this shore. Hello.
Oh, hi.
Yeah, this is Mark, Rocky, and still Michael. Hey!
Hey!
Okay, so we need you in the team. Wanna be in it?
Yeah.
Okay. We have a team. What now? We have a team right here.
I'm in the bathroom right now, son. It's not a good moment. Just stay behind the door.
Should we come later? Yeah, let's go during this time. Let's go announce the organization of the team of the competition to the beautiful heart.
We're gonna do it from his office. I have the keys, I have the access, I have the computer of his.
Okay, let's send some emails.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. The other door. You don't need to.
I'm not worth the deal of this. I get used to that. Come on.
Now it's weird, it's there. I brought it for you, because I like this prank. Okay, dictate after me. Dear everyone.
Okay, I got you. I know what you meant, okay. Dear O,
we plan to save my...
Excuse me! What do you mean, we? We're speaking like a principal Hardbutt. I?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Dear stupids. Okay, scratch that.
Now, I haven't written.
Attention. You will all be suspended if you do not follow my rules, which will be a frisbee tournament in 3 days, and the winner takes it all.
Oh, wow, did you get this letter, Susie? Did you get the same letter as I did? We all have to attend?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Susie, you're not going to be able to study for that test.
Oh, no.
We have to go. We have to bring all our friends, Susie.
But I'm so clumsy. I can only do exams well.
It starts with attention, so it's really important.
So everybody has to participate.
Yeah.
Oh, take a look at this email we just got.
Yes. Very disturbing, very disturbing.
Very disturbing.
Attention, who starts a message like this?
It's being signed by yours truly, Principal Hardbutt.
Who?
What? I guess we need to attend this fine event in 3 days.
3 days.
Chancellor, book the flight. What are you doing?
No, it's just a... plastic belly. So, you want to rehearse that frisbee now?
Yeah, I got my team. Oh,
all right.
By the way, here's the photo.
What?
That you threw out.
It was a frisbee.
I need to check my...
Mikey!
Okay, we have... I have my team. This one's Rocky. From Rocky right over here.
That's me.
Yes. So, will you now train us?
I will. You boys are ready for this. I'll bring in my cart. Frisbees. There you go. But not yet.
What?
You have to clean these first.
No.
Okay.
All good trainings start from the basics. So grab a disc and grab a rag.
Okay.
And start a cleaning.
Okay. It's time to start the training.
It's time.
Thank you.
Anthony.
Oh. Anthony. Tyson.
You know it.
The Anthony Tyson.
The Anthony.
The
Anthony Tyson.
Yeah. He doesn't talk to people that much.
Oh no.
Yes, he. After the sports career, things went to shit for him. It's a bad turn. He's probably at the back alley somewhere next to the dumpster, but he has wise things in his mind. You might want some pep talk from Anthony before the big game.
Which is tomorrow.
It's super, yeah. Time flies when it's fun.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. What's that? You'll be okay? Oh, no.
I'm fine. I'll make some pancakes. I'm good.
Okay. If he's gonna be able to make pancakes, we know it's at least right.
So, into the
back alley.
Back alley?
Back alley.
All right, let's go.
Okay.
Hey, stop here.
Whoa.
I'm in the back alley. Stop here.
Hey, back alley, I'm Mafia over here.
Yeah, it's me. I'm Susie's best friend.
What's your name?
Sia.
So, we're going to get past you?
Yeah.
So, will you let us? The easy way?
With one condition. If you're gonna play that match you sent a letter about, you need a proper opposition. Right?
Yes.
So let me and Susie play against you.
Oh yeah, we need someone to play against.
Of these frisbees.
Don't go, weird man. Don't go, my friends.
that later. I understand that now. I just dictated it, and that's it. There was no address or anything. Who's running this school?
You!
I don't know. It's too late, Mark. And I know you're competing.
Yes.
You're competing?
We are.
And I... Sometimes it's... Don't do that. It's not... I don't know what to do. It's... Yes! Knock, knock, knock! What's up? Wait, what? 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 Get in! I'm just covering something about myself.
I can blame you.
Do we need you here?
I don't know. Do we need me here?
Another one.
Starting now.
But is it too late? The competition's starting like next minute.
I think there's probably 5 minutes for the competition.
You are adult, you have a car?
Yeah.
Drive us there. Pronto.
Canadians, welcome to the Ultimate Frisbee Championship match hosted by the local school. So today for sports, ain't it, Frederick?
Who wouldn't find ourselves in the school? As did.
And apparently so did every other student that got that really weird letter. But that's the spirit we love, isn't it, Frederick?
Yes, the sports, the competition, the sports.
The sports, the sports. The sports. Now, cameraman takes you two to look at the field. We got the school team all ready to go, and they are starting.
Oh, hey.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. I'm just like becoming. I feel like I'm getting younger. This team is speaking like this.
Yeah.
I got so much energy.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm not the adult here. I'm just a teammate.
Okay.
Kind of a coach. But not really. I just want you to do your absolute best.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
You.
I run long.
You run long.
Yeah.
And you throw.
This is
far. You catch.
Yes.
Yes. That's what you do.
Yeah.
All
right. Okay.
All
right,
look,
yeah.
Look at those losers.
Yeah.
Susie, yeah.
I think it's weird. Four against two. Is it too much? They think they're better than everybody, so I think it's all right. Okay. It's all right. Okay.
Wow, that was really good throw, Susie.
Yeah.
Warming up.
Yeah.
Okay.
Warming up.
It seems like the tournament's about to start. Yeah.
Great throw.
Pole! Another pole!
It was a bit all over the place from our side, but
yeah.
Ultimate Frisbee School.
Yes, I have a letter to write. But give it up!